How many Americans do you think are still in need of evacuation?
Well, let me start with that second question first. This is a figure that continues to be dynamic. And it continues to be dynamic because it's a number that goes down with each flight, with each overland transfer, with each departure of a U.S. citizen or a lawful permanent resident from Afghanistan for those who wish to do so. It also goes up because, especially in recent weeks, because we have been quite successful